please click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then click on the bell icon for notifications.
Joseph Benjamin is a famous Nollywood actor, director, producer, television presenter, model, voiceover artist, television personality, and a philanthropist. He was born on 9th November 1976 in Lagos State in the western part of Nigeria. He is currently 41 years old. His father is from Kogi State in the northern part of Nigeria, while his mother is from Anambra State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. Joseph Benjamin is originally from Kogi State in the northern part of Nigeria. He is very handsome, creative, gifted, skillful, and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles. Is very good in acting and can fit in any character given to him by movie directors. Joseph Benjamin completed his primary school education in Benue State in the northern part of Nigeria and obtained his first school leaving certificate, after which he completed his secondary school education in Lagos State in the western part of Nigeria and obtained his West African Senior School certificate. After completing his secondary school education, Joseph Benjamin proceeded to the University of Nigeria and Soka in Enugu State, Nigeria, and graduated with a National Diploma (OND) in Computer Literacy. After obtaining his National Diploma, Joseph Benjamin proceeded to the University of Ibadan in Oyo State, Nigeria, and graduated with a Bachelor's Degree in Philosophy. Joseph Benjamin started acting right from a very tender age. At the age of 12 years old, he featured on a television program, Tales by Moonlight, on Nigerian Television Authority, NTA. Joseph Benjamin joined the Nigerian movie industry in Nollywood in 1995 and acted in his first movie, Crossroads, alongside Ramsey Nouah and Sandra Ashund. Joseph Benjamin is very handsome and talented in acting. He masters his line very well and delivers his role very well. He is currently one of the highest paid actors in Nigeria. Joseph Benjamin is currently an MTN ambassador. He is regarded as one of the most talented actors in Nigeria. He is currently the co-host of the MTN Project Film West Africa. In 2012, Joseph Benjamin won the African Actor of the Year Award at the 2012 African Film Awards. On 21st May 2015, Joseph Benjamin was nominated for Golden Actor of the Year at the Golden Icon Movie Academy Awards. Joseph Benjamin has acted in more than 200 Nollywood movies, which include Jungle Ride, Strip, Contract, Age of Paradise, Deadly Mission, Tango with Me, Iyore, Married but Living Single, The Grave Dust, Mr. and Mrs., Isokin, Beyond Blood, Kiss and Tell, Mother at Prime Suits, Rebecca, Dance to My Beat, Spellbound, Tinsel, Desperate Housewife Africa, etc. In 2012, the movie Married but Living Single earned him an award for Best Actor in Nigeria at the Best of Nollywood Awards held in Lagos State, Nigeria. In 2004, Joseph Benjamin got married and has two lovely children with his wife. Unfortunately, Joseph Benjamin and his wife are currently divorced and separated due to misunderstanding between both parties that could not be resolved. Joseph Benjamin, in the course of his acting career, has won several awards, which include Best Actor of the Year at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards, Most Promising Actor in Nigeria at the City People Entertainment Awards, Best Actor in a Supporting Role at the African Movie Academy Awards, Golden Actor of the Year at the Golden Icon Movie Academy Awards, African Actor of the Year at the African Films Awards, Nigeria Broadcaster Merit Award for Outstanding Television Presenter, and Nollywood Most Promising Act to Watch at the Best of Nollywood Awards. Joseph Benjamin is currently one of the richest and most influential actor in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $1 million.